Hey, so in the past few videos, I detailed what you can do with the red light, why it works, the benefits of it. And in this video, I wanted to show you exactly how you can use the red light and how I personally use it day to day. Let's dive into it. And if you haven't already, make sure to press the subscribe button so you can be notified when videos just like this come out in the future. The red light, this specific one from Red Light Man, is one of the most powerful tools that I have come across and something that I love to use on a day-to-day basis. So before I show you how it works, I do want to say I use this for about 30 to 60 minutes once every day for the most part, sometimes twice a day. Sometimes I skip a few days, but I try to stay consistent with once a day. And don't worry, the 30 to 60 minutes isn't required. It also is not on the same area, so I'm gonna dive into that now. Now, the red light, let me show you what it looks like when it's turned on. This one in particular, before I turn it on, is 650 to 750 nanometers in wavelength. So it's actually a infrared for the majority of the light, this specific model. There's also red light. You can get a lower 550 to 650 nanometer wavelength, but this particular one is a infrared light. So when you turn it on, it actually isn't gonna look that bright. Because this is infrared, you aren't seeing the full spectrum, the array of light that is going across. If you do get red light, you will see mainly red light. It'll illuminate the whole area. But this is also a more powerful box than just one of the regular handhelds. Having said that, I like to keep it around 4 to 8 inches from any area that I'm going to use it on. One of the most useful areas, one that I use a lot because it helps with cytochrome C oxidase, is actually the thyroid. So I'll either hold it here, or if I'm laying in bed reading, I like to put a book above it and hold it that way. I know it's a little old school. There's also, if you get the Red Light Man, comes with a door hook. So you could just hook it to your door, stand at your door, do whatever, go through your day, hit it, hit waist level, try to get the different organs, but about 6 to 12 inches is a fairly good distance for 3 to 5 minute sessions. And so you could do those in a frequency of 2 times a day. You could do those in a frequency of 1 every day. You could do that, you know, a couple times a week, and you're going to experience very similar benefits. That's how I like to use the red light from Red Light Man. It's about 6 to 12 inches away from the specific body part. A few notable ones, ones that I've been using a lot lately, is actually my teeth. I think my teeth are one of those places that I want to make sure the bacteria is good, but also that the bone density is healthy there. So I like to use it on my teeth, and I actually use something called methylene blue, which helps the red light actually absorb more into the tissues of the cells. So I like to use that prior, give it a minute to basically dye the cells blue, which allow for more absorption of red light. Then I go and I use this on my teeth. I'll just open my mouth, hold it for a few minutes. Your jaw can get sore, so that's just a little disclaimer if you're gonna use it on your teeth. Teeth, thyroid, I like to use it right over my heart. It's another really good area. Belly, stubborn belly fat, but also you get your gut, you get the whole area. And then any problem areas I'm having, that's where I like to do 2 times a day for the frequency. Now, another way that you could use this red light is actually just sitting it right next to you while you work all day. If you're working at a stand-up desk, or you're working at some type of desk where you're getting constantly not good light, it's always good to be able to turn on light that is good and use that to your benefit. So that is how I actually use the red light from Red Light Man. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, give it a like. Otherwise, make sure to subscribe so you get notified when videos just like this come out in the future. And I look forward to seeing you in a video soon.